This is the first of a series of YouTube videos that I'm planning to do, just to showcase the PNG Insight Maths examination resources. I have compiled some resources over the last 2 years, and I think now students can start accessing them in preparation for the national examinations. So first up, let's just say if you want to follow up on some of the new resources that I'll be releasing over time, please subscribe to PNG Insight and keep an eye out for the resources coming. So if you're a grade 8 student and would like to access the examination resource, there are two ways to do that. You can go to the latest exam papers. This is where all the latest exam papers are. If you're grade 10 students, you can access them here. Now, all the latest papers from 2016 onwards are password protected so that I control what goes out. The past exam papers from 2015 back to 2009 are available under this menu. You can access them. There's no need to use a password. Just click and download. You can also go to the home page, which is this one, and download the exam papers from there. Now, this is the link for grade 8, grade 12, Maths A and Maths B, also called General Maths and Advanced Maths. Download the exam papers there, and grade 10 here. Now, this is the resources for students to use to study. I've got a link to the templates for study timetable, which you can download and then personalize it in Excel files and Word files. So that is to plan a week or 2 weeks in advance before your study begins. Right, so basically the home page is where you can get everything. There's some resources like, you know, maths skill resources. I've compiled them recently, and I'm gonna add on to the resources here, so be sure to follow up. And in the footer section, you can also have easy access to the grade 8, grade 10 and grade 12 papers. Now, I must say here that the exam resources are created so that students can have easy access to them. Well, they are available in schools after the exam. Students can either ask the teachers to get the exam materials for all the other subjects, but if you are weak in maths and if you'd like to revise for maths exams in grade 8, grade 10 and grade 12, the two major papers, be sure to check out the PNG Insight Exam Resources website. There's plenty here, and you can have access to the resources. Anyhow, it's all created for you. It's my hobby. During my own time, I made it available for students in Papua New Guinea to have easy access to the exam papers. Not only that, but we do know within the education sector that maths is one of the problem subjects, as in many students do not perform well in mathematics across the grade 8, 10 and 12. So I hope this is a resource that will help students to do well individually, but also do well as a country. Right, I hope you enjoy this quick video. This is the first, and I hope I'll create some good ones later on. Right, remember, it's PNG Insight Mathematics Examination Resources for grade 8, 10, and 12 students. Thank you for watching, and click the subscribe button.